In a deeply concerning trend, the grey-crested crane population in Kigezi sub-region is drastically declining due to wetland encroachment by farmers and the high market demand for these magnificent birds. Wetland encroachment has forced the national bird to move to farmlands in search for food, leading to conflicts with farmers. Tragically, some farmers resort to killing and poaching these birds for sale.
Crested cranes have moved out to farmlands, and when they go to farmlands, sometimes they are killed because they are poisoned. Then also in the other problem that we have is the stealing of these chicks and the eggs. Those ones also affect their population.
Henry Mfintundinda, the program manager at Nature Uganda, revealed that the poisoning of the cranes, theft of their chicks and eggs are consequences significantly affecting their population.
If you look at 100,000 in 1980s, and now we have 10 to 20, that means we are losing almost like 5% every year, probably.
He revealed that some of these cranes are being sold in neighboring countries, which is affecting their population in the region.
Even those ones which are bigger are being stolen and taken to Congo, and we understand they are being taken there for cultural purposes and witchcraft. That probably when you have a feather in your house, maybe your wife will not, your husband will not go out, so therefore they will steal the feathers to keep in their houses.
Jenna Mumpire, the natural resources officer in Rubanda district, emphasized that the rate of wetland encroachment stands at a staggering 97%. She attributed this to the increasing population and degradation of catchment areas driven by demand for food. Crested cranes find it difficult to find suitable habitats amidst widespread cultivation, threatening their existence.
We are sensitizing them that they can rejuvenate their catchment areas where most of the degraded catchments have been used for planting eucalyptus.
Henry Tumusije, the natural resources officer in Kabale district, lamented the loss of 60% of wetlands due to human activities like crop production and bricklaying. However, he expressed hope for implementation of a presidential directive aimed at curbing wetland encroachment.
Having lost 60% of the wetlands in the district, it means that we have lost also 60% of the breeding grounds, especially of the crested cranes, because we know that wetlands are the breeding places for these crested cranes. It is where they lay their eggs.
The grey-crested crane, known for its beauty and grace, was chosen as Uganda's national bird in the 1980s. Its decline due to environmental degradation and human activities signals a pressing need for immediate action to ensure the survival of the majestic species. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.